Hello, hello, everybody. I am Kat, and welcome back to Skyrim. Where do I find this? I just see the updates in the top corner. A Nyxhound. Solheim. Free. Is it in here? Sorry. It showed me a thing. I want a doggo. I don't think I'm gonna find the doggo in here. I think this is character created stuff. How? Eh, whatever. I'll just keep going. Sure, there are other ways to find doggos. So I know, or I'm pretty sure, I didn't have any uploads set up for this past weekend, and I'm sorry. I have been really sick. I've had a fever, and I have not been doing hot. So, I haven't been able to really edit anything. That's on me. Hopefully I'll be able to get everything back in order soon.
Who is responsible for the cemetery here in Falkreath? I take war is not new to Falkreath. Oh, merciful Arcane, no. I'm too old and frail.
Do you have money I can steal?
Is too large. Dengir deserves more respect than his nephew, Jarl Sidgir, affords him.
Right, last time, werewolves. Yeah, nothing too crazy has happened. I've just been mostly working. I want to jump. I can't jump the fence. Bars! Put on a little girl's grave.
Falkreath is a hard place.
Good to see you again. I just don't understand what kind of man does that.
Maybe he's not a man. Oh god. I don't know, I've run into vampires before, so that's my first thought.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good match.
There's a blacksmith. There's the Jarl's quarters. I'm trying to find this pit. Not that pit. Soldiers don't usually have all that much money. Potions. The Jarl might have money. But first, let's see what I can do about my stuff. Blacksmith forge. Iron. My weapons! Use the grindstone. Oh, wait, actually, maybe the potion making store will have a useful thing for me.
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
Shut up. I'm gonna make trouble. No, I'm not. Ooh. Money? Let's check out in the general store.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Of course. Really isn't much money. Ooh, that's useful. I'll take your lockpick. Now let's see, what do you have for sale?
Well, Matt, unlike my brother, I've no dislike of his name's. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way. Some may call this junk.
Of course.
Me, I call them treasures.
Let's first see, is there any shit that I can sell to you? Wait, no, I need to break down weapons first. I shouldn't be humming that. That might have copyright issues.
Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
I've already stolen from your shop, buddy. But you ain't gonna catch
me.
No! Don't follow me outside, you weirdo. So that's the tavern then. Where did the potion making store? Over here. Let's go like this. Miscellaneous. See if I can fix up my armor. Make that any better. There we go. Bueno, bueno. Grindstone. Really? Oh. Well, that sucks. Potion making store. That's in here. Sorry.
Let me know if you see anything.
Will do. Do you have an enchanting table? No, you do not. Alright. You don't see me.
Call upon me if I can be of any service. As much as you like, please.
Read.
I'm not here. You don't see me. But I see that massive bag of gold. It's mine.
Why is your countertop empty all of a sudden? I don't know. What a strange thing to have happen. I wonder whatever could have happened. Oh, are you saying that your pocket suddenly feels lighter? How strange. I'm just gonna use your table. Don't mind
someone
me.
New? Perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them?
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna do this super fast. Not what I wanted. Use this. Again, don't mind me. I am just using your potion station with all of the shit that I just stole from you. Great way to get rid of stuff. No, this button. Just need to make sure that I save one of those. Come up and down. And I'm still missing one. Alright, good. No, I don't want to quit alchemy. Do I know everything? Yes, I know everything now. Okay, good. What's the next highest? Garlic! Anything with that? Nothing. Oh, no, purple mountain flowers. Let's come down to the thistle branch. Hey! Wait, no, I want to eat that. I want to eat that. Alright, we'll come down. Gonna eat that, gonna eat that. Gonna try mixing with that. Hey! Purple mountain flower. Down, 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 down. Eat it. Gonna eat that. Gonna eat that. Still one more. Eat it. Just trying to experiment a little bit with this. Eating that. No, I don't need to eat that. Chicken egg. Garlic plus chicken egg makes delicious, is the answer. Alright, let's see. Dragon tongue. I can't check for anything else. Yes, I want to eat the ingredients that I need to eat. Whee! Just before I mess up. And accidentally use them in something and lose my opportunity. Ingredients. Let's see, what else has a stupid number of stuff? Salt! Salt and thistle makes nothing. Salt and snowberries makes nothing. Salt and silver perch makes nothing. Salt and egg makes something. Salt and river betty makes something. Salt. Salt. To discover new things, thank you kindly. There we go.
Someone new? Perhaps someone looking for me to mix something up for them?
I think I need to eat the ice wraith teeth. Yes. Alright, thanks for your shit, lady. Mostly
call
your
upon
gold.
Me if I can be of any service.
I'm not here. Yes. Is there money in here? Okay. Thanks for your money, buddy! Okay, let's see. That didn't have what I wanted. Maybe the tavern will. That one tavern did. Like that place might even. It would make sense to me to have one in a place like the weapon crafting area, but that would make too much sense. You're going to have
around your finger in no time.
You know I will. I am a sexy lady.
Watch what you're doing.
Chill. Okay.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Hey. You are really broke.
At some point, we should hire Tekla on here. If she could just spend less time serving Dengir.
I wish I could afford to pay you both, Nari. I really do.
Walk away. Thanks, money. Did not need the tusk. You can take that back. Hi.
I escaped fighting in Cirith. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Lovely. Interesting. Except, you know, the part where it wasn't. There is the thing that... No, wait, that's... potions. I don't want alchemy, I want magic. Enchanting. Maybe it is in here. Or maybe this town just doesn't have one. I still don't know where the pit is, though. Hi, Laud. Do you have an enchanting table? No? Do you have money? Yes? Huh. Thank you. Again, no clue where to find this.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Hi, that's me. Hi, you, Laud.
Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second. I was Dengir's personal guard for years. Why would I do that? For money? Because a true Nord places loyalty only inside the gates. Much of folk looking to protect yourself?
Both.
Deal some damage?
I need arrows, but I don't want to pay for them. Oof! I want that. I don't want to pay for it, though. Here, first let's sell some shit. Okay, I'll sell that. I'll sell that. I'll sell that. Okay. Sell those. Sell those. Sell those. Sell that. Value 9. What do you want for them? Can't do anything.
Get my forge if you need arms or armor.
I just need to, or maybe it is in here. Maybe this is also where I'll find this pit, but something tells me they wouldn't put dangerous criminals that tear children apart and probably aren't human in the Jarl. There it is.
Protect the Jarl,
oh, shut
might
up.
Be.
Disenchant. This? Yes. This? Yes. Okay. Sure grip. Two-handed attacks. Yes.
Okay. Falkreath. Cemetery reminds us that war is not new.
I want the enchantment. All right. Item. Enchantment.
Being House Carl of Falkreath is an honor. Treat the Jarl with respect, and you'll be
crafted.
Nina's history of service is impeccable. She truly is the steward of Falkreath.
Boland speaks much about the war and difficult. Meanwhile,
Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler.
I should kill you and become the Jarl. Sometime. That'd be a lot of work.
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen. It was Dengir. When Dengir's Sidgir has no interest
Kay.
In any battle. In time, Valkreath's reputation has faded somewhat. The graves remain, reminding us of the one inevitable truth of life.
Just walk away, so I can take your stupid Jarl's money. Steal from the wardrobe. No. Yes. It's not good for my lockpick. Hey! I don't actually care about your amulets, I just want the experience. Ah, be careful. I don't have many of these things. I should probably buy more. Or find more to steal. Ooh! Okay, we're gonna save, just in case I run out, because this is a world where I can do that. Feeling like I'm really close to it. Give me that back, yes. Just gotta be gentler. Where is it? One last shot. Let's see, actually. Skills. I should have an extra point. I do. Gentle, 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 my child. Too far? Too much. Fuck. No, load. Give it. Okay, I know what to do now. Be calm, my children. I'm not... No, I'm totally cheating. Don't even lie. Don't even lie, Kat. You're cheating. That's fine. Totally where it was. Fuck. Whatever. Fucking books. Take your gold. Why? Why do you put your gold in so many places? It's really annoying.
You aren't considering any thievery.
Of course not. Not like I just stole or anything. Hi. Do you have any lockpicks? You do not.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. You think you've got what it takes. Our headquarters is in Solitude.
Not looking to join the Legion, thanks. Not unless it's, you know, lucrative.
I'm the steward here. I serve under Jarl Sidgir and Jarl Dengir before him.
Do you have a lockpick? You can't see me. do have a lockpick. Nope. Load. I like living. Take two. We're gonna check here. Check here. Check here. Gold. Gold. We're going to go save. We'll take your lockpick. We're gonna take those potions. As I teleport through the chairs. Catherine's for Catherine, not cats. Elizabeth's favorite thing in the whole world. Gold. I wouldn't have even seen this before. Okay, we're gonna go. Save. Open.
I'm the steward here. I served under Jarl Siggeir and Jarl Dengir before.
Thank you.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Oh, wait. You don't have. You do have. There we go. Now we're gonna go save. Fuck. I know where to stop just the light. Light. Fuck. Just the light. Too much. Fuck. Fuck. Just a. Come on. Why you be like this? Rude. I'm gonna load. I can do this. I can do this. Now this is for my pride. As a thief. Oh god. There we go. Hey. Level up. Fantabulous. We're gonna do stamina, yes. And sneak. Or maybe pickpocketing. Or not potions. I want to level up my enchanting. Because that helps me get shiny things. I am the best. Did my phone buzz? Is it telling me it's time to finish? No. Okay, good. I am a little bit distracted today as well because I am in pain. Because I got stabbed with a needle twice. Because needles, they like those things here. Okay, where is my map? Map is down. Barracks, barracks, grave, longhouse, Lod's house, goods, drink, corpse light farm, Maybe it's to the north up here? Have I not explored up here?
No lollygagging.
Is there anything about lollygagging?
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander skyward.
You're just jealous because I am making your country better with my snack fingers. Snicky fingers. Alright.
What is it, Imperial?
Imperial. Racist.
What is it?
Don't talk to me like that just because I'm Imperial. Maybe the pits are in the barracks. Well, I'll look. Doesn't seem logical to me, but okay.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Then I took an arrow to the knee.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
I disrespect everybody.
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
Can't see me. Get your eyes checked.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Downstairs? The last place I check is, of course, the answer. Great.
Everything all right?
Mostly I'm curious about this dude.
Staying safe, I hope.
Working on it. I don't have enough lockpicks to be botching these up. It's the lightest of touches. Thanks. This is a really nice jail. Just saying. Who's this? Who are you? Hey, dude. Wait, is he actually at the bottom of the well? Come talk to me.
What is it?
Who's this?
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Can I not talk to you about the whole...
Need something?
Okay, we're gonna go...
Wait,
wait until nighttime.
They deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good bandit raid. Everything all right?
No, I want to talk to this dude. Let's look at the map again, actually. World map.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Maybe you have to find the house first? I'm really curious about what happened. It's a little girl. Oh, down here. They seriously have
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Thank you?
Let's see. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up, looks like that's it.
Watch it be like, stop stealing my shit. I know you were doing it. Read that. On this is note. Ah, this one. Okay. Da 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 da. Jarl, fuck off. Map. Lod's house, dead man's drink, grapevine goods. What's up here? See, the father guy said that I could try talking to him if I wanted to make sense of it. And now you've caught my interest. Maybe I should ask about rumors? What was up here?
Only burglars and vampires creep around at the dock. So which are you?
Burglar. Let's try going to the tavern then. I feel... That's a cow. I feel like I should be able to do something.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
That's the farm. Blacksmith. Let's try asking this chick about rumors.
Get the cold out.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink.
Big talk of a little boy in Windhelm. Name of Aventus. Have you seen that Shrine of Azura? They say that people say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
You're going to have them. Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both?
Neither.
All right, then. Possibly.
I've been wanting to say thanks for being a friend. Here.
These graves.
It's not much,
oh, the
but
sons
I was thinking
and
you might like
of
to have
Falkreath.
Thanks?
Show respect while you're here.
I don't even know you. Why am I your friend?
You can spend less time serving.
Need something? I'm a bard. Trained at the Bard's College in Solitude.
I really do.
Wanderers like you should think about applying.
I guess there's just nothing I can do about the dude in the hole.
Citizen.
Guard. Maybe try leaving and coming back.
Answer to yourself, sneak thief. They say Alfred Stormcloak murdered the High King. Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Oh, now I can talk to you. Hi.
Come to gawk at the monster.
What, are you really a vampire? I hear you attacked a little girl.
Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control.
In your thirst for blood?
I tell them, but none of them believe me. It's all on account of this blasted ring.
What ring?
This is the Ring of Hersey. I was told it could let me control my transformations. Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Hersing didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on, and the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times.
Isn't Hersing the god of beasts?
With the little girl. I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway. I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moon.
Werewolves?
I am one of them. A werewolf.
Oh.
It's my secret and my shame. That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever. I had just come into Falkreath. They needed some help work in the mill, and when I saw the little girl, I was just... I could... But this... pitiful, limited body wasn't meant for hunting. I held in my rage as long as I could, but she looked so... I feel terrible about what happened, about what I did. Do you not know the danger?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
A powerful force not to be crossed. I've been looking for a way to... There is a certain beast. It's said that Hersing will commune with whoever slays it. I tracked it. I want to beg his forgiveness. Give him back the ring. While I'm stuck in here, the beast.
Not my problem. Not getting messed up in that. Last time I got messed up with you werewolf vampire people, Kaelin got turned into a vampire. So, there's no money in helping a man on death row. Sorry, bro. Not sorry. Map. I want to go. To Riften. It'll be a long walk.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
A long and dangerous walk, because just don't get caught by anything. We're on the road again. Yeah, we're getting on the road again. Maybe I'll kill the bandits on the way. Looks like they're on the way. Be fantastic if I had a horse. I could steal a horse. Just need to find a place to steal it from. What is this? Fuck. I don't know what you are, but you need to die. Spriggan, lovely. Items. Potions. I already need health. We're gonna use that. We're gonna use... What? Why can you heal? Bullshit! I called bullshit! Did I just tear its heart out? Does that thing even have a heart? Why do I feel like these things don't travel along? Probably don't travel alone. Items, potions. Stolen healing potions, that's fine. What the fuck is this? What were you protecting? Oh. Yes, arrows. Yes, gold. Poison. I don't really care about your sword. Just flowers and gold and arrows. Bless, I need arrows. Thanks, lady. Rest in peace. I was going this way. Where's the road? I lost the road. Ah, down here. Maybe? Which way? Literally that way. It's just... I missed. Fuck! I don't have enough arrows to be missing! It's okay, come down here. That's right, you can't see me. But I can't see you either. We're gonna go... too slow. I'm very good at predicting their movements. Bam! There's one. Come on. Come on. That's right, you can't see me. Come back onto the bridge. Sky is very pretty. Space. Where'd it go? use not on patrol now? Well, I'm gonna take whatever arrows I can. Ooh! Right on your friend's corpse. That sucks. Yes! Yes! Thank you. Come on, come back. I am the knight. I will murder your face. My foot is itchy. Itchy, 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 itchy foot. There we go. Come on back. And technically, she's not wrong. I did run off. Okay, I have to go around, I think. I'm gonna clear this bridge. Line it up and shoot. Bam. I'd ask if you had regrets, but I didn't give you time to think of any, so. This is my bridge now. Yes, your gold and your arrows. Hallelujah. Hiccup. Alrighty. And then this will go to this house. This house that is right here? Question mark? Gonna find more bandits here, I'm sure. Dislike the fact that I've got no sight. Who detects me? A moose. A deer. That's a big ass deer. Alright. Let's take your stuff. And we're going to hopefully not die. All right, yes.
Told him to just hand over the girl. Did he listen?
Oh, no. They always have to fight back.
Money?
Just need one good haul.
There's always enough gold if you know how to find it. That was I missed. Another arrow to your face. Buddy, buddy, buddy. This is why you don't bring massive weapons to small fights. Where's my other arrow? Are you on top of it? There's my arrow. Cupboard. I like how I'm stealing even though it's from bandits. Cupboard. Glass. Useful. Any money? I mean, he was just complaining about gold, so somehow I feel like there's probably no money here. No. Ah, money. Okay. Meantime, breaking down his stuff. Behind the shelf. That's a bucket. Well then. Fuck your wine. There's something very satisfying about the way that worked, and but we are going to leave this episode of Skyrim right here. Thank you guys for joining me as usual, and I will see all of you folks in the next video. Bye-bye!